What is pomodoro? I often have trouble focusing on what I should do. Sometimes it's due to insufficient physical activity, not enough sleep, or smartphone notifications. It started to irritate me, so I decided to do research to find out what people wrote about it. Stress, anxiety, depression, ADHD. Great. Thanks. I found the research successful. Sometime later, when I was again distracted and browsing YouTube instead of studying, I ran into a guy who studied on his stream for 20 hours. Yes, I also thought, how can you waste half your day studying? In any case, he was using the Pomodoro. This is done by dividing your working time into several series of 25 minutes of focus and 5 minutes of rest. During focus, you need to turn off the internet so that you don't receive notifications and be able to fully focus on what should be done. On the other hand, during the 5-minute break, the only thing that is forbidden is concentration. Can I build a device that works like this? Why not? I opened Tinkercad. I created a prototype circuit. Does it work? It works. I opened Arduino Designer, a program for creating printed circuit boards, and transferred my diagram there. Does it work? I don't know. It remains to be seen. On the screen, you can see the PCB made on the basis of the diagram, and in the description, you have a link to the free try version of Arduino Designer. If you don't know how to remove PCB from the screen yet, go to the PCBWay website and make your first order at the bargain price. In the meantime, I got the parts. LEDs, resistors, a tiny, and the rest of the elements. The board is double layer, so the part with more elements is soldered with the hot air station and the other with the ordinary soldering iron. I pasted the program code from Tinkercad into my microcontroller, flipped a switch, pressed a button, and nothing. My dynamo is not working. I corrected the schematic, PCB, took the PCB from the screen, soldered it, pasted the code, switch, button, and to my surprise, it works. At this point, my dynamo works in such a way that when you click the button, a countdown of 25 minutes starts, and every 5 minutes one LED goes off and informs you about the elapsed time. When the time has elapsed, a mini animation is activated informing you about the break, and after returning from it, press the button again.